Panama Canal Museum, Casco Viejo, housed in a wonderfully restored building dating from 1874, which was once Panama City's main post office, is the Panama Canal Museum. Fascinating displays showcase the development of the canal over the years, beginning with the attempts made by France, which were later abandoned, and continuing to the construction by the United States and the eventual return of the canal to the Panamanian government.